Figure out how much fabric should you buy after you draft something in CLO. Now you're ready to actually print out this pattern and sew it up, but how much fabric should you buy? So it's pretty easy little tool. All you have to do is go up to simulation and click the drop-down menu and change it to print layout. Okay, then you need to know how wide your fabric is, and if you're not sure, just go ahead and stick with the default, which is most likely 44 inches. So I'm going to click my silk fabric, and here it says how wide it is. It'll probably default to 44 inches. So if you're buying fabric at Joann's Fabric, it's most likely 44 inches, so that's a good one. But if you know you have extra wide fabric, you can always change it to exactly what it is that you have. I'm going to zoom out a little bit. I'll pan over. Okay, so here's all my pattern pieces. Yeah, I could lay them out myself and try to figure out where to place them all, but I think it's easiest to just click this button right here that says Reset Default Arrangement, and it just put them in for you. And I think the computer does actually a pretty good job. But, you know, maybe if you know, like, oh, actually, I don't mind if this is upside down, you can rotate it and then see, oh, look, I can squeeze it in. I just saved myself a little bit of fabric. You can do that. So right now it's saying I need to buy 1.87 yards. So I might just go buy 2 yards just to be safe. I can also click the, this particular design has black fabric. So if you go up here to this tab, actually just clicking it on the 3D window worked also. Now we have access to the black fabric. So again, I'm gonna click the black fabric over here in the object browser, just so we can see how wide my roll is. 44 sounds great, okay. And then I'm gonna hit the automatic tool. I'm gonna zoom out. And okay, now it says 0.72 yards. So I'd probably buy 3/4 yards in this case. So this is pretty cool, a little handy tool just to help you guys know how much fabric to buy before you print out your pattern and sew it up.